ago, a racetrack was built just north of Rockingham. The racing here over the years has been fast and competitive, and the tradition continues today as 36 NASCAR late model Sportsman drivers compete for 200 miles in the Coca-Cola 200. Number one auto racing network and the National Association of Stock Car Racing present Auto Racing 83. Auto Racing 83 is brought to you by Pennzoil, makers of Penn Motor Oil. Quality in every extra mile. From the North Carolina Motor Speedway near Rockingham, we present the Coca-Cola 200 for NASCAR Late Model Sportsmen. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Bob Jenkins, along with Larry Neuber. In this race today, 36 competitors, seven of them have Grand National experience, so it's going to be a race between those and the guys who regularly compete in the Late Model Sportsman Series.
Bob, it always is, and you know, some might look at this as perhaps David versus Goliath. Some of the established stars, the guys who have run up front not only in Grand National Racing, but this type of racing for quite a number of years, like the front row, for instance, of Dale Earnhardt and Neil Bonnett, against the drivers who more often than not run on the half miles. For some, it's an opportunity perhaps to springboard to Grand National Racing. For others, guys like Jack Ingram, they're at the peak of their career right now.
We have nice weather here today, but this race has been plagued by bad weather. They raced only one time here last year, so they're